Hello everyone and welcome back again to my another video. So today I'm going to show you guys about Ulala Idle Adventure. This is a full guide about enhanced temper and attribute stat distribution. For temper, including which stat is the best stat for each class or each role when you want to reroll the temper status. Okay, the first one we will talk about the attribute. So attribute is something that you gain when you level up. You have 5 energy points when you level up, and then you can increase either in or STA or tech. There is 3 type. Okay, I will talk to you guys about DPS, healer, and tank. So the combination for DPS and healer, DPS is hunter, assassin, mage, and warlock. For healer is shaman and druid. Okay, for DPS and healer, the distribution is the meta. For the distribution is 3, this 3, this 0, and this 2. In my status, I'm a healer, druid. I increase STA 1 because I got this from some bonus event or something like that, and then I cannot increase either in or tech. That's why I increase the STA status by 1. Okay, then there is tank. Tank separate between warrior or gladiator. There is the between those two, the distribution is different. For warrior, the distribution that currently meta is in 0, STA 2, and then this 3. Okay, if you guys do not hear me clearly, I will put the text in the left side of the video, then you can just read it from there. It will help you guys to know what I'm talking about. Okay, then for the gladiator's job, the distribution is in 0, and then STA 3, and then tech 2. Okay, that is the currently meta. In attribute, how you spend your attribute energy point. Okay, next, for enhance. For enhance, you can enhance per 5 level. When you reach like me right now is 104, and then I can enhance to 105, then if I want to go to 106, I need to clear Mystic Realm to get the I will show you. I need to get this enchanting book for each type of equipment, then I can upgrade further. Okay, that is for enhance. This one is pretty basic. You cannot change the status, or you cannot like up it like above normal. This is just pretty basic. You just press enhance and that is it. In the last update, we get quick enhance. When you go level up, then you can press this one button and all your equipment will enhance at once. Just one button, all the equipment enhance. Okay, that is the function of the quick enhance. Next is the temper. Okay, for the temper, this is a bit tricky. Okay, let me find the one that. Okay, for temper, you can go up and go down like this. This is go up, and then you can replace it, and then there it is. You gain progress in your temper, but sometimes it can go down like this. Go down. For going down, you can cancel it or replace it, but I always keep replace it until one of them go above the next rarity. So this one right now is the uncommon one, the green uncommon. I need to reach one of the status to blue or rare, then I can use the function of locking. Okay, this is the best way of temper in my own way. Okay, I will show you guys until it's locked. Okay, one of the status already in the blue rarity or rare, then I can use the this function locking. Okay, confirm, then it's locked. It won't go up or it won't go down. So I just need focus on 3, and then like this. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, next status, there's two of them already in blue, and then it lock their self right away. Go. Okay, so I just need to finish this one until it's blue, and then 4 of them will be unlocked. Then I will reach all 4 of them become rare, and then I will continue to do it until the blue one of the status reach the purple, and then I will lock again. And that is the way how to use the locking in the temper. So if you confuse how to use this function, this is the way that you need to use it. Okay, let's see if we can reach. That it is. So if you unlock new status, because if you still in the low level, you just unlock one status at the first time, and then when you progress, you will unlock the second status. The second one will be sub, S-U-B, sub, and then you can use lock right away. So you just need to focus the second attribute. Okay, so this is done. I currently want to reach all my equipment into intermediate or rare, blue rarity, because I just enhance it to level 101. When you enhance using the Mystic Realm Stone, the enhancement will be it's not lowered actually. When you already reach intermediate, and then you enhance it with the stone from Mystic Realm, it will be go down to elementary. It's okay. It's not because the status going down, but the limit of the status will be increased. That's why right now 1, 2, 3, 4 for armor is intermediate, but if I reach the 106 status, it will be just elementary, because the limit of this maximum limit of the status that I can temper will be increased like that. It's okay, don't worry, just enhance it right away. Okay, now I will talk to you guys about the meta of each role, about these 4. These 4 can be recast or reroll to new attribute random. For DPS and healer class, the common 3 status is attack, critical, and HP. These 3 is the basic. Healer and DPS will always get these 3, and the fourth one for healer usually they will pick armor, but for DPS like hunter and assassin, usually armor can be exchanged with hit or impel. Some hunter and assassin that I met along the way, they choose impel or hit, but sometimes they also use armor. It can be switched up to you guys how you want your hunter and assassin status will be. Do you need armor, or you assume your healer can heal you fast enough and your armor is your tanker can tank the boss properly, then you can change your armor to hit or impel. But for the safety, usually people will pick armor because some boss can hit area of damage, area of evade, area of damage that tank cannot really help you like that. So if you do not have enough armor, then that means you will die, and then your team will lose one of their DPS. Okay. Next is for tank classes. Tank classes is gladiator and warrior. There is also two type for tank classes. For gladiator, a lot of player usually use HP, armor, and then block, three of the common status. Okay, I will show you guys our tanker. Okay, this HP, armor, and then block. These three is like the base you need to get. Okay, and then the fourth one, usually for gladiator they use tenacity, but for warrior you can switch the tenacity with attack, but some player also using tenacity in their warrior, but you can exchange the tenacity with attack because I believe warrior also like semi tank and semi DPS like that. So that's it for DPS, healer, and tank class. They are meta for the temper status. For this status, you do not really need to like how is the sequence. It's not really needed like that. So you just request it until you get the one that you do not you want. Then like, yeah, stay like that, because all my equipment also not in the same picture. In the end game, when we level up and we need to enhance our weapon, we need a lot of shell. So keep it for overusing it. You just spend it wisely from the beginning. For the next video, I will cover about skill, about the information about breakthrough, because there is a lot of misconception about breakthrough. I will cover that in the next video. Because when I'm not breakthrough yet and I still play in the lower rank, a lot of misconception, and I ask a lot of people and they just cannot give me the correct answer. So I will tell you guys about the breakthrough, what you should do, what you shouldn't do when you need to use skill ticket, or how to get the skill ticket in the next video. Okay, that's it for today, and for this video, thank you for watching. I will see you guys again in the next video. Bye bye.